a Christian couple who lost their hotel business in Liverpool, England, after being tried for religious discrimination over comments they made about Islam, are moving forward with their lives. They've launched a new non-profit business designed to provide valuable services to their local community. Just over a year ago, Ben and Sharon Vogelanzang were horrified when they were taken to court over a hate crime after a Muslim guest staying here at the Bounty House Hotel complained that she was offended by comments the couple had made about her religion. The court eventually dismissed the case, but the allegations caused one of the hotel's main clients to stop referring guests. That resulted in an 80% drop in the hotel's income and forced Ben and Sharon to shut down their hotel.
Our business was destroyed, you know, and we've been trying to keep going. And up until this September, we just knew we had to call it a day and stop building up more and more debts, you know. And we've lost sort of 10 years of livelihood and possibly 10 years of our future. We would have been happy to carry on and provide the service for 10 years. So it has been really devastating.
However, the Vogelanzangs took the opportunity to use their building to bless their community by relaunching the site as a community centre, providing a range of services, including rehabilitation for ex-soldiers, art and craft lessons for the elderly, help and advice for families, life skills courses and much more.
We really believe that we're going to be able to benefit the community and create jobs for people in lots of different areas. And now we're starting with what we've got, what we can do, by faith really. We haven't got any funding at all, but we're walking on water, and the Lord's keeping us going week by week.
These people visiting the new centre are inspired that the Vogelanzangs have managed to turn around their own personal challenges into something positive.
It just shows you what type of people they are. To want to help the community.
I think it's a fantastic opportunity they're providing for people. As far as I know, there isn't anything like this whatsoever anywhere in the area.
I think the Lord's there helping them. I really do. And I think they're going to come up stronger than ever.
The Vogelanzangs are also grateful for the opportunity to serve their community.
We kept confessing last year that something good was going to come out of all of this. And we didn't realise how good it would be, you know, and when this whole thing takes off, then it's going to be tremendous because so many people are going to be blessed by it and so many needs are going to be met now.
So as the Vogelanzangs step out into this new venture, their story of all things working together for good will serve as a testimony to this community who are set to benefit from the services of Bounty House TLC for many years to come. Peter Wooding for CBN News, Liverpool, England.